A spare bedroom just by the front door and a downstairs bathroom. But then you come into the main event.